sort of like, ooh. Thank you for just joining us. We're sort of a bit late for the party because obviously we're into a stabbing already tonight around the corner at Acton. We're now just having a little pot around. We got told that officers have been attacked with missiles down at Colville Gardens, Kensington. So we're just going to have a little pop down there and see. True to their word tonight, said there's going to be a lot more officers out on the street after last night. Met a couple of unhappy people down on Portobello Road. It looked like they'd broken up some sort of gathering or party. I'm just getting word from Kent, for people in Kent, that there was something down in Leesland, and now that's resulted in bad blood. Somebody's been stabbed down there. We don't know how serious. I'll try and follow that up in a bit. So we've got a stabbing and a badly ended party on the beach. Kent police did go down there originally, but Kent police went down there and they were actively engaging with people there. And I think there. We also saw a number of carriers on another street, on the main high street as we went through. I think this is an area that we just like a number of vans here, so it's all quiet down here at the moment by the looks of it. So we are, this is a good opportunity to test this as well. I know people were having a problem with my sound last week, and I know I'm waffling, but we're just having a test on this side. If you give it the thumbs up, if you can all hear us alright and it's all good. No. This is a good opportunity to test it. week, so, and you can see us all right.
That's good.
Through cargo, have a look down there. What's around the other side? See if it is. Why not? Everyone gets upset, don't they? So this earlier, you'll see from my footage earlier, we'll put up in a bit. This was absolutely rammed, full of police, cordoned off both ends. There was a murder. The shooting down here not last night, night before. Yeah, we there was one bloke who was really giving the police, he was obviously anti-police, there was big lines and he was looking for a fight from anyone earlier. Sorry about the feedback on the old sound there. We'll just have a little look around here. We'll go back round to where we drove past. Where were they a minute ago on the main? Was it on the West Bank? We sort of roughly know where they're forming up, so we're going to go back down that way towards. So we've got to abide by the 20s. Still lots of people out on the street there.
That's that one. Yeah, that one.
Still lots of people out on the street now, which is big groups. So a few others that have been to the party. Alright, we're going to have a look up here, see what we've got coming up here. We've got something coming towards us. It's only a single van. TSG. They're getting me on the TSG. We need to get over that TSG because it's obviously going to something. Bus by the looks of it, so
no, he's waiting for stuff to cross.
Cool. So one TSG down there that's just gone on blue, so we'll just move that up a bit so you can see. Sorry guys. The police there. They're all getting out, so
yeah.
Well, it looks like we've got something somewhere, there's something kicking off somewhere. So we'll see what that's all about in a sec. It looks like TSG are you green yet?
Done.
Oh, okay, so we'll just have a so what we understand here, we'll just have a look, see what TSG might be. Like somebody's been stabbed or there's been some sort of altercation. So we think somebody's just been stabbed. Looks really down on this corner. Got a guy, got a police officer with a first aid kit. What are you doing?
Don't have a look.
We'll see what this lot are going. So I think they've gone to reports of a man stabbed or something. So we're just going to have a look down here. But with these guys, so you've got TSG there and you've got a lot of police that are just starburst down. It looks like somebody's been stabbed in a...
Exactly where it is.
So somebody's been stabbed, I think somebody's been stabbed from what we can hear. So we've got TSG up there as well. So we're just gonna wait 1 second and find out where they are.
I'm gonna go and look.
No, I'm not. We're just gonna wait. We're gonna listen and learn. So we've got TSG unit down there. I don't think they can actually find out what. Evening?
Have you heard any updates?
We're not police, we're press. Can you let us know? We're doing the updates, Portobello Road. It's called Portobello Road. So we're just going to swing around because I think TSG is going. We're just going to find out where the TSG are going, so. TSG are going down there somewhere. They've all gone there. We're going to go and have a little follow around. We think there's something going up on Portobello Road, so we're going to head back up onto Portobello. We've got police here already by the police station. So there's another TSG there, they're going to try and go through here. So Portobello we're going. Alright, they're saying Portobello. So we're up on Portobello now. We reckon somebody's been stabbed. Some sort of stabbing. But we haven't seen anything at the moment. Alright, there's somebody down here who's been stabbed. So we're outside. David! We're just going around now, so we should have one. Oh, we're just gonna look up here, boys. Come on, there's little drones. We don't know what's going on either.